one of the big stories in boxing today. Jojo Diaz missed weight, and I'm going to say it happens.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, he came 3.6 pounds overweight. He lost his title.
Kidding.
No.
Are you serious?
I am.
Shit, I didn't know that.
But Robert, these things happen. It's boxing. You know, nobody wants it to happen. It's unfortunate.
No, of course. It sucks. You know, he's a world champion and he wants to defend his title. Things happen. You know, it's just the way it is. You know, there's times where there's those times that the fighter, you know, there's just those last, especially those last 3-4 pounds are the hardest. And, you know, I'm sure he tried and I'm sure he killed himself to try to make it, and you know, it was just not possible. But see, but now everybody's gonna start saying, "Oh, he's got no discipline," or this and that.
It's not about not having discipline. It's about just those last 3 pounds. Sometimes those are the hardest.
And that's exactly what he's gonna get at. Jojo says, "Hey, I didn't have access to a sauna. You know, it's a pandemic, so it's different."
Yeah.
He's been out of the ring for a while, but what kind of I found disturbing in all this to see so many boxing reporters celebrate and happy about it. First of all, why would you celebrate? Huh?
Why did that happen?
Because a lot of them felt like, oh, he didn't give Tevin Farmer a rematch, therefore he deserved this to happen. But I don't know the ins and outs, and you know, a fighter doesn't decide who he fights. We know that.
See, but it's exactly, that's what I'm saying. Unless there was a rematch clause, you have to give him a rematch. But if not, why? If he wasn't, you know, maybe the money wasn't what he was asking for.
Maybe he just felt like, no, I just move on to another fight. You know, Teofimo doesn't want to give Lomachenko a fight, and nobody's talking shit about him.
Yeah, no, it's true.
Right?
It's different.
Teofimo
says
no. He's not gonna give Lomachenko a rematch, and everybody seems to be okay with it.
So from your experience in boxing, what is going through Jojo's head right now, and how can he be 100% focused? Because he needs to win. It doesn't matter make weight, no make weight.
And he's in a tough fight. Too, you know, that guy he's fighting is tough.
So how does he get over this, Robert, and just stay focused?
Well, if he's, you know, I don't think he is, because he seems like a solid guy. You know, he's not a weak-minded guy. I think he's positive. Plus, he's got a great team behind him. I know Ben Lira has a lot of experience when it comes to fights and big fights. I think, if I'm not mistaken, I think even Abel Sanchez comes and helps in the corner, so that's, you know, that should give him a lot of confidence. You know, the team that he's got behind him, so I don't think that's going to affect him. I think he's going to go in there and perform the way he does in his, like the way he has in his previous fights. You know, I'm not saying, you know, it's an easy fight, because he does have a tough fight. The guy he's fighting is very tough, but it'll be a good fight. I don't, you know. And, you know, he didn't make weight, and then if he wins, well, it's going to be he took advantage of those 3 pounds, you know. You know, there's always going to be people talking shit. That's just the way
it works. No, of course. Listen, his purse was $500,000. He had to give up $100,000 fine. $50,000 goes to his opponent, yes.
Holy shit. That's
a lot of money, but hey, it's unfortunate. But I'm saying, Robert, in all the sports, I've covered the Olympics, I've covered the NBA, I've covered other sports. The media and other sports are never so venomous towards the athletes like in boxing. In boxing, it's just out of control.
Well, it's just, you know, that's the way it is in boxing. You know, if you have a basketball player who feels like getting tired, you know, he'll just step out and they'll bring somebody else in. Mm-hmm. Sometimes, you know, they fall and they don't want to play the rest of the game, and they're okay to do it. But if a boxer does something like that, it's the end of them.
That's true.